Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Yeah. The win trade angle. Let's see which one.
Minions have spawned.
We bow to no one.
Yeah, man, this is probably my last game. I'm getting hungry. So Ronnie Leash is dog shit. I don't know why I'm leashing this. I really like that Android, that 13? Android 13 emote. I missed a creep.
Come closer. I will show you.
No spoils for the weak.
I missed a melee. That's not
living
good.
In fear is not living at all.
This might have been a matchup to take Doran's shield and not this corrupted potion. Ah, god damn.
Fight and make so much room for those who will.
Ah, couldn't get the permafrost. I'm about to take it up the ass here. Oh, I took it up the ass. I really overextended trying to get that permafrost auto attack. That was suffering. Or that's my punishment for doing that. This is also, I shouldn't have gotten a corrupting potion here. But it looks like my whole team's insane. This was definitely not a Sejuani game, though. This was a... Ornn game. Or Sion.
Deeds.
Yeah, bud.
Does not forgive.
Oh my god, I missed my cannon. I'm really regretting not going shield here.
Trample them.
Maybe that'll convince him to push this lane. Yeah.
Ah.
was forged by Rift. I just have to get carried this game. So I will do nothing but get carried. I will rule the frown. I have no ego. I'm bad. Someone carry me.
There is no strength in servitude.
No way, man. Oh, he doesn't take that last auto or the tower shot. I thought I played it as well as I could have too.
Ride onward.
I got the big ult too to, you know, get the slow. Shield. Aatrox is gonna be so strong when he comes out of this. I can't stop that. Nah, I just picked bad this game too. This was not a central one yet. I should have just played Ornn again, but I didn't want to play two Ornn games in a row. But if I was smart, I would have just locked in Ornn again.
We bow to no one.
What do people pick in Aatrox? People used to pick Nocturne. I don't have that many great picks in Aatrox right now. Wukong, I think, is alright in Aatrox. Good ult from me there. Oh my god.
Living in fear is not living. Killing spree. We fight.
Not bad. I needed that. Oh, hello, Travis.
Fight or make room for those who will. I will not tolerate weakness.
Being able to just kill the Kha'Zix outright with my QR was really good for us. And then we got Aatrox Flash and he died. Really good. Yo, support Ashe doesn't fuck around. That shit hurts.
You own what you take.
This ARAM build. Aatrox Q does not count as a dash, no. My cannon.
Your turret has been destroyed.
What the fuck?
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Is that worth it? I don't know. I mean, it's all right.
Unstoppable. An ally has been slain.
Prove your worth.
I'm a bird.
Shut down.
What's out? There is no strength in servitude. The march.
I'm looking pretty dead here. Oh, I had a massive shutdown. Holy fuck. That's unfortunate. That's actually pretty bad. I gave my big shutdown to Jarvis. And we're like such a squishy team that giving it to Kha'Zix just means he has a way easier time assassinating. It's a lot of guys. Aatrox is here too? Oh my god. I saw the Kha'Zix right here, but then Aatrox appears behind me. Fuck me, man. I mean, I guess we just got a whole bunch of plates, so it's not that bad. But yeah, is it even worth it? Oh, well, it is now. We can get this guy. It's massive. Oh, huge. I don't want to take all this Gen CS.
We fight while cowards talk.
Fight. I want to get Thorn Mail second this game. I think it's actually not bad. Axiom, what the hell is this Jin build?
I will not tolerate weakness. Shut down. You own what you take.
They're gonna get run down.
An ally has been slain. Has been slain. Deeds. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your turret has been
they
destroyed.
They could go for two.
Stampede.
The cold does not forgive. Today.
Nice. No way. Okay, nice. Really big kills for us. We get the soul point too. Really big for us. And I got my Thorn Mail. Win game 4 minutes. Oh, okay. He means drag. I thought he was like setting a timer for an item or something.
I will not hide behind another shield.
I was about to set my stopwatch for when we won the game. We can't do Nash. We're too slow.
An ally has been slain.
We should try and stick together though. Face this guy.
Living in fear is not living wrong.
I
fight while cowards talk.
I guess we could do it. We should just finish this. Without Kha'Zix there, it's so weak. Nice. Alright, from here the game should be pretty easy. Like, we've got really strong engage with Ash Arrow, Sejuani ult, Gen W. Like, if we hit anybody on their team, they should die. This TP kind of sucks. They have no Galio for this fight. It's really big for us.
The cold does not forget.
I don't know what I'm doing with this random ass Ruby Crystal. Oh, that's not good. Oh, now it is. Huge. Alright. Pretty good.
Bristle seems hungry today.
This is trolling. Dragon's coming up. Why? What the fuck?
Shut down.
But why, man? I mean, we have Jhin. Huge. Is this Jhin build doing damage or what? Holy fuck. Top gap, Tico. I'm gonna sell this just for my frozen, alright? Like, just to be efficient on coming out of my base. Oh my god, stay the fuck still, bro.
We bow to no one.
Guess they're just in silence. Should be pretty free. Get this in him. They're up there. Maybe we'll have some guys go coming on us a second. Rolling a little bit, man. Oh. God damn, I'm hungry. Can't wait to do this. I'm gonna put this Anathemas on probably Zeri. My Thornmail actually's done 1,000 damage. It's pretty good. Aatrox itemized to win the side lane.
Today.
I have seen this. Where are you, Zeri?
I will rule the Freljord.
They can maybe trade Elder for Baron.
There is no strength in servitude.
I don't want to let them though. They're taking so much damage. Oh my god, it's insane. Crazy man. It's crazy man. This Jhin build was so funny looking, but I wouldn't say